just enjoying myself here at the Old Settlers RV Park in spot 49, waiting for the family to get here to celebrate Carly's sweet 16. Looks like the birthday girl and dad are getting the decorations hung up for the party. And this year, starting in 2020, this is going to be the first year that Carly's birthday is going to be Cocomelon and toy lawnmower free. Sorry, I meant to say that Carly's 15th birthday, Filthy 15, was a toy lawnmower free party. And this year, starting in the new decade, is a Cocomelon free party. Oh, look, there's Monique Kohler. Don't make Carly have to destroy anything for the upcoming 3 years of Carly Willits on YouTube. I never would do anything like that. Thanks so much. I'm so sorry I dropped an F-bomb at Carly's 9th birthday party. I'm very sorry. Well, I just say bad words all the time because that's my habit. And I do it at school, and I use the girls' bathroom at school. That's what I do. Anyways, being though that I'm on the autism spectrum, I hate and despise My Little Pony. Ugh, I gotta go use the bathroom. I'll be right back. Alright, Scampi went to go use the restroom. Hope he's not destroying anything or doing anything mischievous when he gets out. Goodness. I had to go to the bathroom really bad. Oh, what's this here? Is this a number block 50 alarm? I wonder what it does. Let's pull this number block 50 alarm and see what happens. Better run after pulling this number block 50 alarm. Everyone remain calm and leave all your belongings here, and we need to line up in a single file line and evacuate the party. And so you don't forget my name, I play this counting game in 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, and 50. I'm 50. Mom, I think it was a false alarm. You're probably right, Anthony. I probably need to figure out who did it. Abby, was it you? No, it was not me. It was probably Scampi that did it, and I probably need to have a talk with him. Scampi, did you pull the number block 50 alarm? As a matter of fact, I did. Scampi, you can only pull that if number block 50 was at the party. That's the only time you can do it. And don't be doing it in a non-emergency situation.